Mika.
Hello.
How old are you?
5.
Okay. You know we all live on the earth?
Yes.
Is the earth flat or is it round?
Round.
Okay. And is the moon bigger or smaller than the earth?
Bigger.
Okay. What about the sun? Is the sun bigger or smaller than the earth?
Smaller.
Okay. When you look at the sky, you see the sun and the moon, yeah? Are they look the same size, or is the moon bigger or smaller than the sun?
The moon looks smaller because it's even farther than the sun.
Okay. So the moon is bigger than the sun?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you know they go around the earth. Do the sun and the moon go around the earth? Or what happens?
The sun moves, but the moon moves. The moon moves a little bit.
Okay. No, but does the earth go around them, or does they go around the earth?
Only the moon and the sun.
What?
I don't know.
Do they go around the earth, or does the earth go around them, around the sun?
The sun and the moon go around the earth.
Okay. So who made humans?
Allah.
God.
Yeah, God.
Okay.
So and I'm gonna be God.
Don't say that. So did humans come from monkeys or apes?
Monkeys.
Did they come from monkeys?
Yeah.
So how did God make people if people came from monkeys?
Not really.